What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you got yourself a new iPad, you might be wondering, how can you move your iPhone preferences, applications, and data to it all at once? Fortunately, it's fairly easy to do so. In this video, we'll be going over three different ways. Let's dive in. Perhaps the simplest way is using Quick Start. To do this, make sure your iPad is on the home screen. If not, go to Settings, General, Transfer or Reset iPad. Tap Erase All Content and Settings, then go ahead and confirm. Once the erase is done, go to your iPhone settings. Tap your profile name, an iCloud option, tap iCloud Backup, and tap Backup Now if you haven't done it yet. Okay, now place both devices near each other. Swipe to open the iPad screen. When the Setup New iPad pop-up appears on your iPhone screen, tap Continue. Then scan the image on your iPad with your iPhone. Enter your iPhone passcode when prompted. Connect to a Wi-Fi network. Set up your Touch ID. And enter your Apple ID password when prompted. Okay, now all your iPhone preferences have been transferred to your iPad. Let's go ahead to restore the data from iCloud Backup. Select the one we just created previously on the iPhone, and then the restore will begin. Well done, let's go ahead and check it out. See, all our settings and data have been migrated over. If you want to manage content between each devices more selectively, iCareFone will be a perfect suit. First, connect your iPhone to the computer. Navigate to the Photos tab. All the photos in your iPhone will show up here. Now, we are going to make a selection and click on the Export button to save them to any location on the computer. Then repeat the same step with our videos and music. Well done. Now let's plug the iPad in. This time we click on the Import button. Select the files we just exported. Let's start with the photos. Then videos. And finally, the music. So this is how iCareFone works. In the last part here, we'll briefly show you how to use iTunes to achieve the same goal. First, we back up this iPhone to the computer. Once done, we click on Restore Backup and select the backup we just created to proceed. iTunes will start restoring data to your iPad. How long it takes depends on how big a backup you have. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now.